Hey. Hello and welcome to episode 3 of Persona 5. In the last episode, we went to, we went to our school. We like visited it and enrolled into it, and now we are now Shujin students. And now we met this vulgar boy, and he made us go to through the shortcut, and we end up in a castle. And yeah, this is where we are now. So, familiar voice.
Hey, wake up!
Oh, it's the vulgar boy. What happened? Where are we? What?
You alright?
Are we back in K's dream? What? Why are we back in the jail? I'm fine. Where are we? Yup, you? Where are we?
How should I know? I just woke up too.
Huh.
Looks like this ain't no dream.
No dream? Are you sure? Are you sure we're not in K's dream?
Yeah. What's going on?
I don't know what is going on.
Hey! Let us out of here! I know there's someone out there! Damn it! Where are we? Is this some kind of TV set?
I don't know. Oh gosh. Oh, sounds like someone's having a bad...
What the hell was that just now?
Sounds like someone's having a bad time.
Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa! You're shitting me, right?
What is going on? Is this like... is this the school?
Come on, man.
This is real bad. Isn't there some way out of here? Come on, we gotta do something. Okay, we gotta get out of here. Okay, barrel. Examine.
Hey.
Yo, there's nothing in there. Oh, okay. Wall of chains. Hey, those chains are used for, like, torturing, like, and stuff, right? Dang it, this stuff's not funny. Yeah, this is getting really weird. Dirty bed. How much time has passed since we got knocked out? Dang it. This don't make any freaking sense.
Huh?
Huh? You hear that? Uh-oh. It's our turn. Uh-oh.
Be glad that your punishment has been decided upon. Your charge is unlawful entry.
Okay.
Thus, you will be sentenced to death.
What? Oh my gosh, no.
Say what?
No one's allowed to do as they please in my castle.
What? Who is this dude?
Huh? Wait. Is that you, Kamoshida?
Kamoshida? Isn't he the teacher? What the heck? What? Who? Kamoshida?
I thought it was some petty thief. But to think it'd be you, Sakamoto. Are you trying to disobey me again? It looks like you haven't learned your lesson at all, huh?
This is a weird school.
And you brought a friend this time. Because you can't do anything for yourself.
What? This ain't funny, you asshole!
Yeah, get us out of here. What the heck?
Is that how you speak to a king? It seems you don't understand the position you're in at all. Not only did you sneak into my castle, you committed the crime of insulting me, the king! The punishment for that is death.
You're not a king? Get out of here, Kamoshida.
It's time for an execution! Take him out!
No!
Stop it!
Oh man.
God damn it!
Don't let this happen. Yeah, fight him. Oh my, he's strong.
I ain't down for this shit. Come on, we're out of here.
Yeah, get him. Beat them all. Oh no. Oh gosh. Oh. He's out. Oh my god. So sorry. Sakamoto.
Just go. Get out of here. These guys are serious.
Oh. Running away, are we? What a heartless friend you are.
He ain't a friend.
Dang. Dang, Sakamoto.
Come on, hurry up and go!
No, I won't leave you.
What's the matter? Too scared to run away?
No, I'm not gonna leave you.
Pathetic scum is worth my time. I'll focus on this one's execution.
Oh, man.
Take this!
Oh my gosh. Why?
Lowly scum!
Why is he doing that? He's a teacher. What is going on? I'm so confused. What is going on? I am so confused.
Huh. Where'd your energy from earlier go? A peasant like you isn't worth beating. I'll have you killed right now.
That's not right. Stop it. Have you lost your mind? Stop it.
What? Don't you dare. You don't know who I am. That look in your eyes irritates me.
Ouch.
Hold him there. After the peasant, it's his turn to die.
Dude, Kay does not talk.
No, I don't want to die.
This is truly an unjust game.
Whoa, what's going on?
Your chances of winning are almost none. But if my voice is reaching you, there may yet be a possibility open to you.
Are we gonna go back in time again?
What's the matter? Are you simply going to watch? Are you forsaking him to save yourself? Death awaits him if you do nothing. Was your previous decision a mistake then?
No, it wasn't. It might have been. No, it was not a mistake. I'm gonna save you, Sakamoto.
Very well. I have heeded your resolve.
What's going on? Oh my gosh, what's going on?
Not to me.
What?
I thou art I. Thou who art willing to perform all sacrilegious acts for thine own justice.
What is going on?
Call upon my name and release thy prayer.
Oh my gosh, this is epic. What is going on?
The strength of thy will to ascertain all on thine own. Though thou be chained to hell itself.
Oh yeah.
Execute him.
That's enough. I will stop you. That's enough.
What was that? You desire to be killed that much? Fine.
Oh man, my glasses. Oh yes, here we go, here we go. Something epic is about to happen. I can just feel it. Oh yeah. He's going Super Saiyan or something, I don't know. What's going on? Whoa. Where did that mask come from? Whoa, what are you doing? What is K doing? Oh my gosh! Oh. Whoa, what is going on? Dude, so cool! Oh my, he looks so cool. Oh my gosh, he looks so cool. Oh yeah, you better run. Oh, dude, he looks so cool. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be epic. What is happening? I don't know what's happening, but it's cool. It's oh my gosh.
I am the pillager of twilight, Arsene!
Whoa!
What the?
I am the rebel soul that resides within you. If you so desire, I shall consider granting you the power to break through this crisis.
Thank you. Give me your power. I don't want to die. Give me your power.
Very well. Who the hell are you?
I am Kay.
Guards! Start by killing that one!
Oh, what?
You'll learn the true strength of my men!
Oh yeah, we get to fight now. Okay, just like at the casino.
Detest the enemies before you. Change that animosity into power and unleash it!
Yes. You can use skills by pressing the triangle button during your turn. Using a skill will consume a set amount of HP or SP. Okay. That's,
Persona!
AIO, okay.
Go down!
Yeah, go down. Oh my. Too easy. Ouch. Nah, they got nothing on us.
Swing your blade!
Yeah. During your turn, select a target and press the X button to perform a melee attack with your current equipped melee weapon. Melee attacks are not particularly strong, but they do not consume any HP or SP upon use. Okay, yeah. Attack. It's pretty basic, I guess.
This power of mine is yours.
Thank you, Arsene.
Kill them however you want. Run wild to your heart's content.
Oh, he's letting us go. Oh yeah, Persona.
Persona! There!
Oh my, I feel so powerful. Oh my gosh, we got money and everything. Woo! Level 2, I guess.
I leveled up.
Oh my gosh. So cool. I feel even stronger. My max HP and SP went up. Nice. Awesome. Okay, I know the whole game now. It's a fun.
What?
So cool.
What was that just now?
You little!
Oh, yeah, Sakamoto, good job.
You like that, you son of a bitch?
Lock the cell. The key!
You yes, mean
get
this?
It. Get it. Let's get out of here. It's locked.
Okay, it's locked.
Oh my.
Hey, what was that just now? And your clothes.
Yeah, he changed. He looks pretty epic.
Oh. Whoa! It went back to normal.
You bastards!
Kamoshida, you better cover up. Yeah, I see too much.
This is effing nuts. Anyways, let's scram. You lead the
yes,
way.
Let's go. Just take the keys.
Goddamn thieves. After them. Don't let them escape.
There were guards. What? They just let us go. Okay. Oh my gosh, he's getting too epic.
Damn you.
You brats. You think you can get away with doing this to me?
What was that?
Don't give us that. I ain't down for any of this. Come on, let's get out of here. Yeah, let's get out of here, Sakamoto.
All right.
Okay, Iron Mars, let's get out of here.
For real?
This ain't opening. Dang it. Let's try and find another way through. Okay, broken bridge.
Hmm?
Huh? Sup? A bridge? Looks like it's broken though. Wait, think we can jump across? You can press the X button at certain locations in dungeon to perform special actions. Nice.
Yeah.
There you go. Okay, just follow the map. Alright, tells me to go this way. It just led me to a wall. What?
Whoa!
You better not fall. Hope not. Oh, here we go. We can jump through these. Yeah. Nice.
Whoa.
Man, that was close. Okay.
Damn it.
This is so... Do we even know where we're going? This is so big. Nope, it's locked.
Damn it.
Yeah, I know. Here we go. Just... There you go, through this hole. What?
Whoa.
This is kind of different. Emerge. Okay. Okay, where are we going? I feel like Kay and Sakamoto is just going wherever they think they can go. Is this a
again?
Dude, the heck is this place?
Whoa!
Hey, we gotta hide. Oh no, they're coming after us. But we can take them. They're easy. Over there, they're looking for us, right? I ain't playing along with this anymore. We gotta find a way out of this gosh darn place. We gotta get out of here. This place is too creepy. There you go. A stairway. Goes up. We think in my head to the exit. Yeah. Oh my gosh. This is so long. What? Is this the exit? Hey, let's get the heck out of this place. Yeah, let's get out of here. I'm tired of this place. I don't want to get beat. Let's get out of here. Dude, you gotta be joking. This ain't the exit. What the heck is this place? I feel like this place isn't even real. I think we're just in a dream or something.
Hell?
Huh?
Hey, look. We really did hear people screaming. So we ain't the only ones who got captured. So, is he okay? I don't think so. They're yelling for help, but we're just staring at him.
Huh?
Nah, just let him. Just let him just stay there forever.
What the hell?
Another dead end? Dang it. How the heck are we supposed to get out of here? Hey, you there.
Hey!
What? Blondie, frizzy hair, look over here. What? Who is this? Aw, he's so cute.
What is this thing?
That's so cute.
You're not soldiers of this castle, right? Get me out of here.
Who are you? Strange creature.
Look, the key's right there.
I don't trust this guy. He's kind of...
We're trying to get the hell out of here.
He's too cute. He's so cute, though.
I mean, you obviously look like an enemy, too.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm locked up here, so how can I be your enemy? Help me out.
He's got a point. I don't believe you. Quiet down. A cat?
I am not a cat. Say that again and I'll make you regret it.
Okay. Whatever.
They're catching up already.
Okay.
Shit, there's still no service. Ain't there any way to contact someone outside?
Probably not.
How the hell do we get out?
Hey, you two! You wanna know where the exit is? Let me out and I'll take you there.
Okay, I guess we gotta trust
you. You don't
wanna
get caught and executed, right?
I mean, we can defend ourselves. Can you really help us? Sounds dangerous. You better not be lying. Okay, yeah, you better not be lying.
I'm not lying. It's the truth.
Okay, I trust him. He's so
cute.
This
thing sounds like it's all talk.
If you guys think you can get out on your own, then be my guest.
What do we do?
Okay.
Are you seriously not messing with us?
If you don't hurry, they'll catch you.
Okay. I just want to let him out. Stop talking. Just go.
Fine.
Thank you, Sakamoto.
Freedom is so great.
How long have you been in there, dude?
Now where's the exit, you monster cat?
Don't call me a cat. I am Morgana.
Morgana.
Shut up and hurry it up. You want to be locked up again?
Oh, all right. Sheesh. Follow me and stay quiet.
Let's go. Now a cat. Now Morgana's leading us. Oh.
Jeez.
It's fourth period already. Sakura-sen said that Arado-kun left the house this morning. Should I contact the police? No. That'll just be more of a hassle. What did I do to deserve this? Sorry. But, you know, we got caught up in a castle and now we have a cat leading us. Oh well, guess we just gotta follow it. Yep. Okay, we're gone now. Let's talk to him.
Hey.
What are you doing? What does it look like I'm doing? I'm lowering the bridge.
Well?
You, frizzy hair. It seems like you pick up on things faster than our blondie over here. Try checking around the mouth of this statue, okay? Okay, Morgana. Whole jaw. That's kind of weird, but okay. I guess it works.
For real?
How are we supposed to know to do that? Huh. Amateur. Come on, let's keep going. Okay. I guess this guy knows more than us.
Oh, shit! Oh, shit, it's them!
Oh, we just transformed.
You amateur! Stay still! Hey, you! You can fight, right? Let's go!
He's so cute. Oh my gosh. He has one too? Dude.
You got one of those things too?
Yeah.
We will promptly shut them up.
Yeah, Morgana. There we go. Dude, these guys look pretty cool. Not gonna lie, they look pretty cool.
Damn shadows. They've taken up intercept positions. It means they're holding nothing back and are serious to kill us.
Oh.
I'll back you up. So fight like your life depends on it. Let's go!
It does. Okay, let's do this.
Persona! Go down!
Okay.
I knew you were an amateur.
Sorry.
This is how you fight!
Oh, yes.
Sir, show your might!
Ooh! He knocked him out, what?
Strike at an enemy's weakness to knock them down. Use that opening to strike again! That's the most basic of basics. Remember it well!
Okay, Morgana. Skills have varying elements, and each enemy is weak to certain elements. If you attack an enemy's weakness, you will deal more damage and knock them down. You will be able to take another action after knocking an enemy down. This is called a one more. If you then topple another enemy, you will gain another one more. This will continue as long as you continue to attack enemy weaknesses. Awesome.
Come on, let's hurry and get through this. Persona!
Oh, we don't get to control him? Wait, is it a he or a she? What? Morgana is he or she?
Persona!
Okay, let's finish it out. Oh, we could have just used a basic attack. But whatever. Hopefully we got a lot of XP. 14. Woo, level up. Nice.
Power courses through.
Yeah. Nice. Ooh, loot skill.
Okay.
Oh, so it's kind of like Pokemon. Nice. It's kind of like Pokemon, but cooler, more epic, I guess.
Oh.
Not bad. Your persona's pretty powerful. Thanks, Morgana. Persona? You mean that thing that comes out of you guys all dramatic-like? Yes. You saw how Frizzy Hair here ripped off his mask when he summoned it, right? Well, everybody wears a mask deep within their heart. By removing that...
Whoa!
Huh? He turned back to normal.
Hmm.
It looks like you don't have full control over your power yet. The transformation shouldn't normally dissolve like that, after all. That's enough. This stuff doesn't make any sense. Can't you just sit still and listen for once, Blondie? Don't call me Blondie. My name is Ryuji. Oh, Ryuji. Okay. Sakamoto.
Hey!
Actually, there's no time for me to lecture you. You want to escape this place and go one piece. You want to escape this place in one piece, right? Let's go. Oh, but before that, take these. Use them carefully, okay? What is it? Medicine. Oh, it's like healing.
Okay.
Come on, we should hurry. It's not much further to the exit. Okay, Morgana, let's do this. I wonder if Morgana... No, Morgana's kind of weird.
Now then.
Just make sure you're good on HP, okay? There's still a chance we'll end up having to fight in here. You can auto-recover by pressing the square button. Awesome. Auto-recover uses your party's healing skills on all party members. Be aware that the required SP will still be consumed. Tutorials you have seen before can be viewed in the main menu. Press triangle and open the menu system. And then tutorial. Yeah, whatever.
So, how do we see our health? Yeah, sure. Heal us up. Nice. Where do we go, Morgana? Yellow door? Open the door.
No!
Not that way. The exit is over here. I'm sorry. You're not leading me, so I don't know where to go. Okay, okay. Oh, yeah, we just... Oh, wait. Is it over here? Oh, okay, okay. Yes, we just got these stairs. Here we go. The exit. We're out. We're out of here. Oh, come on. More fights?
Whoa!
Whoa, who are you? Wait a sec. I feel like I've seen what this dude's wearing before. Dang it. I'm so flustered. I can't remember a dang thing. Come on, let's go.
Come on, man.
Hold on. Dang it.
What did you say?
What is it? We need to go fast. But who are these guys? Do you really think you have time to worry about other people right now? Besides, they're... There! Oh no. Wait, just one guy? You should have listened to me. Let's fight. Let's run away. No, let's fight. Let's do this. I'm glad you stick to your guns. Yes, thank you, Morgana. See this. What? Looks like it's rare. It's raring to go to. Who is this? Oh. This should be pretty easy, right? They look pretty easy. But looks don't really matter. Okay, let's do this. Let's try the new move.
Holy.
Nice. Oh no. Okay, that didn't do as much. Man, we can't control Morgana. That sucks. Thank you, Morgana. Finishing. Oh, this. Oh, nice. Let's try this. See if it's weak.
Go down.
Oh, it's weak. Yes, let's finish him off. Yeah, yeah, done. Nice. Ooh, so much money. 360 yen. Level up. Ooh, Morgana leveled up. But it's so sad, we can't do anything with Morgana. Okay. Oh.
Okay.
Alright, let's get away before more show up. Hold on, we can't just leave these guys here. You really don't get it, do you? There's no time to explain. Look, I'm going. If you don't want to follow, be my guest. Dang it. Fine, I'm coming. Yeah, just leave that guy there. He had like a Shujin on his back. It said Shujin on his back, so he was from our school.
This way!
The entrance hall is right above here. The exit's close. Keep it up. Okay, let's go, let's go. Oh yeah, I remember this place. The fancy place. And then we were in the dungeon. The creepy part of the castle.
We're here.
Nice.
Oh, finally. We're saved.
Dang, it's locked.
It's not opening. Did you trick us, you jerk?
Don't jump to conclusions. Over here.
Hey, wait up.
Okay. Hopefully.
Where are we supposed to get out from here? There aren't even any windows.
Ugh, amateur. This is the most basic of basics.
Okay, Morgana, just show us. The ventilation shaft, blow the wall up. Are we going to die here? The ventilation shaft?
That's right.
Yeah.
As I thought, you're a natural at this.
Thanks, Morgana.
It leads all the way outside.
I see. Then we just gotta get that metallic mesh off.
What?
And a one, and a...
Oh, nice. He did it. He actually did it.
Oh, crap. The enemy didn't hear us, did they?
Hopefully. Hopefully not.
Seriously, we're finally getting out of here.
Yes. Okay, okay, well, let's go, let's go.
You should wait on celebrating until you actually get out. Now get going.
Okay, let's go.
But what about you?
Yeah, Morgana, what?
There's something that I still have to do. We're going our separate ways.
Oh, no. Thanks. Don't get caught again. Say thanks. Thanks.
You've got manners.
Thanks, Morgana.
Be careful on your way.
You too, bud. Fine. We're gonna have to separate from Morgana. See ya, buddy. Hopefully we get to see him again. He's cool.
Those two seem useful. Especially the frizzy-haired one, if my judgment's right.
Oh. He's analyzing us.
Oh, here we go. We're going back. Back to the...
Are we waking up?
What's going on? Is it like... I'm so confused. Are we like...
Dude, what? Did they just appear out of nowhere?
Did we make it?
Yes, I think so.
You have returned to the real world. Welcome back.
Siri? What?
Huh? Returned? Does that mean we got away?
Probably, I wonder. Let's just say I wonder.
I don't know what to think anymore.
I know.
What was all that anyways? That castle and Kamoshida and that weird cat?
It's not a cat, it's Morgana.
What the hell's going on?
Oh my gosh.
What's with the yelling? Are you students of Shujin?
No.
Cutting classes, are we?
No.
Huh? No.
We were in this big castle and then we met this guy that was half naked. We met a cat and all that. They'll believe us for sure.
We were trying to get to school and we ended up at this weird castle.
Yes, yes.
What? Hand over your bag.
Oh my gosh.
You better not be doing any drugs.
I knew it.
Why would you think that?
Are you his friend?
Something like that. Never met him. He was bullying me? What? No. Something like that. Yeah, we're...
Then you should go to school.
Yeah.
Take him with you.
Yes, sir.
Like I'm trying to say, I don't know what's going on either.
We passed by Shujin on our way here. There was nothing out of the ordinary about it. If you spout any more nonsense, I'll contact your school. Is that what you want?
Come on, say something.
Let's get going. I don't want to be late. Let's just go.
That's not what I meant. Wait a sec. Is that guy for real?
Yeah, for real.
Fine, I'm going.
First day of school. I'm not gonna miss it, okay? I'm not gonna miss the whole day of school. Oh no.
A minister of transport announcing his resignation. Things are going as planned.
William, what? What's going on?
Sai Nijima. That reminds me. Better to leave it be for now.
What is he talking about? This guy's suspicious. This guy's very suspicious. He's planning something. Is he part of the castle? What?
Is this for real?
What? Everything's back to normal.
I'm sure we came the same way. What's going on here?
That's exactly what I wanted to ask you.
Uh-oh.
We received a call from the police.
What?
Damn cops snitched on us after all.
Oh, that's not fair.
Hmm. It's rare not to see you alone. Where were you roaming around until this time?
A castle?
Nice for you, G.
So you have no intention of giving an honest answer?
Oh, we're honest for sure, dude.
What's this about a castle?
Uh-oh. What?
Kamoshida?
Is he part of that world? Is he like a fake person or something? What?
You seem so carefree, Sakamoto. Quite a difference from when you did morning practice for the track team.
Shut up! It's your fault that...
How dare you speak that way to Mr. Kamoshida? There's not much leeway left for you, you know?
He's the one that provoked me!
What?
Do you really want to be expelled?
I'm so confused. Everything's just thrown.
In any case, you'll have to explain yourself. Follow me.
But how about Kay?
What? This is bullshit!
Come now. I should have been more considerate too. Let's just say that we were both to blame.
Well, if you say so.
Okay, Kamoshida. Just this once, thank you, okay?
Still, you're coming with me. It's undeniable that you're extremely late.
Fine.
By the way, you're that new transfer student, correct?
Kei Arato, yes. I am Kei Arato. Oh, what's happening? He's just looking at him.
I don't trust this guy. Kamoshida. Something's up with
him.
Have
we met somewhere?
What? Have we met somewhere? At a castle, nope. I saw a girl in your car. Yeah. I saw a girl in your car.
That's right. I remember now.
Yeah, in the rain. It's pretty sunny now.
Well, I'll overlook this just for today.
Thank you, Kamoshida. Again.
I'm sure you've heard from the principal. But cause any trouble and you'll be expelled. Understand?
I understand. Can you overlook more? What? I understand. Just go with it.
At any rate, hurry up and go to the faculty office. I'm sure Ms. Kawakami's tired of waiting.
Dang.
Good luck trying to enjoy your new school life.
We are putting very bad impressions on our first day of school. This is very bad for the first day. It's not good. Nice, we're back. We're back to Sai. Let's see what we're gonna have to talk about with her. Back to the interrogation. Why is Kay still in his uniform though? That's what bothers me.
The school turned into an old castle? A talking cat?
Yes.
Are you hallucinating from an overdose? I won't put up with you if you're simply joking around. I'm going to have you continue the story. The one who received a calling card from the Phantom Thieves was an Olympic medalist. An alumnus from Shujin Academy. The PE teacher Suguru Kamoshida. It's true that what he did were deplorable crimes from indulging his desire. He confessed to it all.
Whoa, what?
But there should have been no connection between the two of you since you had just transferred. Why did you target him?
I don't want to say. I'll tell you later. Tell you later.
That's unacceptable.
Come on, we gotta keep the story going.
Try and recall it once again.
What? The summary of the story up to this point has been updated. To read, press triangle. What? To open this? No, I'm not doing that. I don't want to hear the summary or whatever. That's boring stuff. I need to go to the faculty office. Oh no.
Everyone's scared of him.
Hmm?
Scared of who?
So scary.
What are they talking about? And where's the faculty office? Is it here? Courtyard, no. This is gonna take a while. Here, let's ask this middle-aged teacher. Late middle-aged. So you're the problem transfer student. Late to the first day of two. You like causing trouble for the school? Dot 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 dot. This is just misunderstanding. Not really. This is just a misunderstanding. Huh. Excuses are useless. Do you even want to get reformed? I bet this is a good sign of what you'll be like here. No. We're better. We're better than what you think we are. School gate. Oh my gosh. Oh, here we go. Faculty office. Found it. Second floor. This looks like the faculty office. Time to go inside. It didn't take me that long. But yeah. Whoa. There she is. Come on.
Ugh. Unbelievable.
Sorry.
Being over half a day late on your first day? Can you explain yourself?
Castle. I got lost. My train was late. I was in a castle. Let's just go with this all the time. I was in a castle, man.
You can't be serious. Will you pull yourself together? You were given fair warning yesterday. More importantly, I heard that you were caught along with that Sakamoto-kun.
What's wrong with him? Is he a bad guy? I didn't have a choice. That Sakamoto? I didn't have a choice. Let's just go with that.
Don't get involved with him, okay? He's nothing but trouble.
Come on.
He wasn't like that when he was devoting his time to track and field, though. Anyway, break's almost over. Classes will end after fifth period today because of the subway accident. I'll have you introduce yourself when class resumes.
Oh.
Follow me.
Here we go. Now the first day of school. The real first day of school, I guess.
By the way, when you introduce yourself, be serious about it, even if you're lying to the class, okay? Do not say anything unnecessary.
Wow, Well, I went to this castle. I met this talking cat. Oh, people are looking at me.
You think that's him? Huh? The one in the rumors?
Oh man, they're already starting rumors. This is bad. Not a good impression. Here we go.
Being super late on his first day? He really is insane.
He looks normal, though.
But he might slug us if we look him in the eye.
Settle down. Well, I'd like to introduce a transfer student.
Kayaradu.
Today we had him attend from the afternoon on since he wasn't feeling well.
Aw, thanks.
All right, please say something to the class.
She made up an excuse for us, that's nice. I'm Kayaradu, nice to meet you. Dot, dot, dot. Let's just stay mysterious. Oh, yes.
He seems quiet, but I bet when he loses it... I mean, he was arrested for assault, right?
So...
awkward.
Your seat will be... over there, the one that's open. Sorry, but can the people nearby please share your textbooks with him for today?
Ugh, this sucks.
Dang it. No one's accepting us. Who are you? Well-behaved student. Why is he so beat up? Oh, there's the girl.
Lies.
What? Flashy female student. Huh? You're that girl. Oh no. She doesn't like us?
Did you catch that? Do those two know each other? Ew, does that mean he hit on her before transferring here?
That means she's cheating on him with Mr. Kamoshida.
What?
Then again, this is Takamaki-san we're talking about.
What?
For real, that side of the room is totally awful.
What? What's going on?
Oh, right. The volleyball rally's in 2 days.
What is...
Everyone's just changed classes, so make sure you use that time to get to know each other. Well then, let's get class started.
Finally.
Who's on duty today?
Everyone, please rise.
Who's that kid? The beat up one. He looks very messed up. What's wrong with him? What? Castle?
What's wrong?
Is this a school? Is this a castle? Oh no.
Are you sure you're okay?
I don't know anymore. This is driving me insane.
Also, it seems like people are already talking about you, but I'm not the one who told them. I can't even catch a break. Why do I have to deal with this? You should head straight home without stopping by anywhere. Sakura-san sounded pretty angry. Oh, and about Sakamoto-kun, don't get involved.
Whoa.
Speak of the devil.
Come on.
What do you want? I heard the police caught you cutting classes today.
It was nothing.
Oh, you sound so cool.
And you haven't dyed your hair back to black either.
Sorry about that.
Why? Why do you have to dye his hair? What?
I'll be waiting on the rooftop.
It's probably because, like, Japanese school wants everyone to be, like, equal with each other. No one special. We're different. That's why the uniforms.
See? That's why I don't want you getting involved. Understood?
Nah. I want to stay friends with this dude. He's cool. What was his name?
Why did you allow a student like him to transfer here?
Yuji?
He's already started associating with Sakamoto. A student with a criminal record and the culprit of an assault case? At this rate, it'd be pointless how much I contribute to the school.
Now don't be like that. This school counts on you, Kamoshida-kun. You are our star.
Yeah, sure.
Still, a steady buildup is necessary behind such brilliance as well.
Your troubles never seem to end, do they, Principal Kobayakawa? All right, I understand. I'll continue to do my best to answer your expectations of me.
Okay. You gonna talk to him now? No? That guy's weird. Something's going on with him and that girl.
What is it?
Sakamoto seems eager to talk about something. I should meet him on the rooftop.
it's open to students. It's actually open to us. Just keep going. Oh my gosh, it's too easy. It has an off-limit signpost on it, but it looks like the door is unlocked. Oh, okay, okay. So it's usually locked, but Sakamoto.
There you are.
Ryuji got it unlocked somehow.
Sorry for calling you up here like this. I bet Kawakami already told you stuff like, don't get involved with him, huh?
Oh yeah, word for word right there. Nope, how'd you know? She said you're trouble.
We're pretty much in the same boat.
Dang it.
I heard you got a criminal record. Everyone's talking about it. No wonder you were so gutsy. What was all that happened? You know, how we almost got killed at a castle.
Don't ask me.
It wasn't a dream, right? You remember it too, yeah?
Dude, I'm pretty sure it was a dream. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, it's getting weird. It's too weird.
Yeah, there are dreams that you die in after all.
Yeah.
I mean, even if it was a dream, you saved me from Kamoshida. So yeah, thanks.
Yeah, thanks, Kay. You're welcome. It was nothing. You're welcome.
Kamoshida we saw there. Yeah. You probably don't know about it, but there are some rumors about him.
Kamoshida, the guy we met earlier? Kamoshida.
You know, the guy you met at the school gates. The ripped one.
The ripped one, yeah.
That asshole who was all full of himself at the castle.
The half-naked one.
No one says anything against him because he's some medalist who took the volleyball team to nationals. The way Kamoshida was king of that castle felt crazy real because of that. I wonder if we can go back to that castle again.
No! Why? Why Ryuji?
Ah, forget it. It must have all been a dream. It has to be.
Dream. All of it.
Sorry to drag you out here like this. That's all I had to say.
Ah, it's alright.
You know, we might be pretty similar. I feel like we're gonna get along just fine as troublemakers.
Oh my gosh, Ryuji.
I'm Ryuji Sakamoto.
Yeah, we got that. Sakamoto.
I'll come talk if I see you around. Don't ignore me, alright?
Yeah, best friends.
See ya.
Peace. Yeah, I'm gonna like this guy a lot. But he's gonna lead us to many trouble, I'm pretty sure. Okay. We're just on the roof now. It's so open to us. Let's just go home. I guess I'll head home for today. Yeah, let's go home. Oh no, we're gonna get yelled at. Uh-oh, this is bad. Hey, Sejiro. Hey, I got an interesting call from your school today. It's only your first day, and you're already showing up hours late? It was an accident, I'm sorry. Sorry. And there I thought you got up and left on time this morning. Look, just behave yourself. Your life's forfeit if... Forfeit? Your life's forfeit if anything happens. You understand the meaning of probation, right? I do. Okay, then. Hey, what's up? Yeah, I just closed up shop. I'll be there in half an hour.
What is it?
Hey, what are you standing around for? Go hurry on up to bed. No, I just hired a part-timer. Yeah, part-timer. Yo. Don't forget to lock the door and turn off the lights. Turn the lights off, okay? Yep, I'm leaving now. I told you, he's a part-timer. Yeah, we live here though. Sejiro is too nice. Okay, I guess this is a good... I guess we could sleep. There's nothing really we could do. Maybe... No, we can't clean that yet. How about this? No, we can't clean anything. Let's go sleep then. Go to bed. I feel exhausted. Maybe it's because of all that weird stuff that's been happening to me. Sleep, don't sleep. Yeah, I'll sleep. I need that beauty sleep. Oh yeah, we're going back to the to that prison place, aren't we? Yep. What is going on? Yeah, we're back. We get to meet our three favorites, I guess.
About time you've come to. On your feet, inmate.
Oh gosh.
Our master wishes to speak with you. It's for your own sake that you take his words to heart.
First off, let us celebrate our reunion.
Yeah.
Oh, you've awakened to your powers, and special ones at that. Your rehabilitation can finally begin.
My powers?
There is no need to understand it all for the time being. You will be training the power of Persona, which you have awakened to. Personas are, in other words, a mask, an armor of the heart when confronting worldly matters. I have high expectations for you.
What do you mean? That's not my concern.
You have no choice but to hone your strength. It's not because we're forcing you, but because this is your fate. Neglect it and you will die.
Okay.
Have you come to appreciate the Metaverse Navigator?
Wait, Morgana?
Using it will allow you to come and go between reality and palaces.
Oh, the thing on the phone. Palaces? Palaces?
I bestowed it to you as a means to train you as a thief.
So Igor gave it to us. He just keeps downloading it.
The Metaverse Navigator is a gift from our master. You better take care in using it, inmate.
Okay, Caroline.
Devote yourself to your training so that you may become a fine thief.
It must be disheartening to make use of the Metaverse Navigator alone. Should there be others who would prove beneficial to you, I will grant it to them as well.
Okay, so we can have like teammates.
This is all for you to grow as a most excellent thief.
It's time. Go back and enjoy whatever rest you might have.
What does Igor mean by thief? What are we stealing? There's probably so much that I don't understand. They're probably gonna explain it in a bit. I don't know. Oh yeah, but this music, oh man, it's off. Tuesday. I had another strange dream. Fate and awakening. More importantly, I need to hurry and get ready for school. We gotta go, man. Do we have to go through all the train stuff again? Okay. Oh, it's raining again.
Seriously?
What was the conductor thinking? Charging into that station at top speed like that? Didn't you hear? The guy totally lost it. It's been happening a lot lately. All these accidents are because people are suddenly losing their minds, right?
What's going on?
Well, between the economy sucking and how depressing the news always is, it's not all that surprising. If it's not so surprising, why did they take the trains? It could happen, like, right now. The end. End of story. Kay died. We gotta still go through all this.
Train doors are now closing.
Okay.
Please stand back.
Tsujin Academy. Oh, nice. We don't have to do it. It makes us go there automatically. Nice. Oh. Rainy. It's so beautiful. Oh, wait. It's right here. Tsujin. I seem to have made it to school safely. What was that castle, though? It would suck. It would suck if we have to go through that castle thing every single day.
Class is starting.
I'm the social studies teacher, Mr. Ushimaru. I'll be teaching you the rules of society this year. Huh. You all look like you've been spoiled growing up. Before we learn society's rules, maybe I should start with the rules of being a decent human being. Hey, new kid. Oh gosh. The Greek philosopher Plato divided the human soul into three parts.
What's the answer?
A soul is composed of appetite, spirit, and what else? Logic, guts, love. So it's appetite, spirit. Let's go with logic. Logic. Yeah.
Correct.
Nice, correct. So you knew that, huh? Plato's teacher, Socrates, said, "The evil is born from ignorance. People who've been babied, taught that evil is due to individuality, can only become society scum."
No way.
Wow, he got it right. Is he really a delinquent? He seems like a punk, but maybe he's actually serious about studying. I feel more like I got a little smarter from being able to answer that question. Ooh, what is that? What? Knowledge? Guts? Proficiency? Kindness? Charm?
Alright.
Kay's knowledge has improved. Bizarre incidents have been occurring frequently. Those are but the actions of such scum. We don't need crude people like that in this school, understand? Yeah, Kay is smart now. He's very smart. To be honest, I just guessed. But it...
Hey! Oh.
Hey there, Takamaki. You're looking for a ride home? Things have been pretty dangerous lately with all those accidents. Sorry, I have a photo shoot today. It's for the special summer issue, so I can't afford to miss it. Hey now, being a model's fine and dandy, but don't worry, but don't work your pretty little self to the bone. You mentioned you weren't feeling well, right? Something about appendicitis? Yes, I keep planning to go to the hospital, but I've been too busy. Sorry to worry you. You must be lonely too. I feel bad for keeping your best friend at practice so often. That's why I ask you out in the first place. Oh, and be careful around that transfer student. He's got a criminal record after all. And something were to happen to you. Thank you. Please excuse me. Komashita, he's so weird. So weird. Something's really going on. Something serious is going on. Really serious.
Yo.
Hey, Ryuji. What's up? What's up?
Hey.
I want to talk about that castle from yesterday. I tried telling myself it was all just a dream, but I couldn't do it. I can't act like nothing happened. It's all connected to that jerk, Komashita, after all. I want to find out what's up with that place, no matter what. And you know, you're the only person I can rely on for this stuff. So, you in? It was just a dream. I'm out. Sure, what's next? Let's just follow along.
Oh,
looks like I managed to talk some sense into you. I think we should just try and retrace our steps from yesterday. In the meantime, you're walking to the station, right? Let's go together. Let me know if you notice any other weird buildings on the way. Ryuji doesn't seem like a bad guy. I should probably just go along with this. Yeah, we're gonna be really great friends with this dude. It's pretty cool. Ryuji and Kay. Okay.
If a huge castle like that really exists, I'm sure we'll find it in no time. When did they build something like that, though?
It's not real.
We walk that way from here, right?
Yeah, sure. Maybe. Let's just go home. Maybe.
When you put it that way, I'm not so sure anymore.
Yeah.
All right, this way. Let me know if you notice something.
Okay. Any weird Komashitas around here? No? Okay. Everything looks to be fine.
Huh?
We're just back.
We're at school.
Yeah.
There wasn't anything out of place along the way, right? I didn't see no castle either.
Nope.
Ah, I must have made a wrong turn somewhere. Let's try again.
Again? I want to go home. Please.
Come on, you gotta stick with me to the end.
Fine, Ryuji.
Let's go.
We're gonna do this for hours. Until, like, noon. Until the evening. Hey, look, everyone's gone. Except for those two.
For real? Is it smaller than we think it is?
No.
What do you think?
No, it was huge. Check your phone. Are you sure it's around here? Check your phone.
I already did that. I didn't see anything like it around here. Huh? Phone. Hey, that reminds me. Didn't you have a navigation app thingy on back then?
I don't know.
You didn't notice? I heard stuff that sounded like one coming from your phone.
No.
You know, didn't it say stuff like returned to the real world or something like that?
No.
Let me see your phone for a bit.
Dang, he caught us. Too easy.
What's this eyeball looking thing?
Oh. It just appeared. I can't delete it. Cute logo, huh? Yeah.
Nothing weird. That's not how I'd describe it.
Nothing weird on our phone at all. Nope.
What a weird app.
No, please don't click on it.
Oh, wait, this is it. I knew it. It is a navigation app. There's even your search history.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, man, I'm such a genius. Let's try using it.
No, I don't want to go back. I don't know about this. But I don't know how. I don't know about this.
Why? All we're doing is starting an app.
Kamoshida. Shujin Academy. Pervert. Castle. Beginning navigation.
There we go! And then we went in a certain direction and...
Oh,
hey,
gosh.
What are you... What the hell?
Oh no. Look up. Are we back? Oh gosh, what is going on? Virus? It's the virus. Oh. Oh no. We're back. And Kay's clothes changed back. Oh my gosh. No, why? I just wanted to go home.
Look! It's the castle from yesterday!
Why? 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 Please. Dang it, we're going right back in. Hopefully we can meet Morgana again.
We made it back. That means what happened yesterday was for real too.
Yeah.
Those clothes!
Yeah, change. It's pretty nice.
That happened last time too, huh? What's with that outfit?
I don't know. Not bad, huh? You jelly? Yeah, you jelly.
I ain't jealous. What's going on here? This makes no effing sense at all!
Hey!
Hey, Morgana!
Stop making a commotion!
You?
The shadow started acting up, so I came here wondering what it could be. To think you guys would come back to the entrance when you barely managed to escape.
Yeah, seriously, Ryuji.
What is this place? Is it the school?
That's right.
But it's a castle!
This castle is the school. But only to this castle's ruler.
The castle's ruler?
I think you called him Kamoshida? It's how his distorted heart views the school.
Kamoshida? Distorted? Explain it in a way that makes sense!
Yeah. Speak, Ryuji.
I shouldn't have expected a moron to get it.
What did you say? What was that?
Oh gosh, more torturing.
It must be the slaves captive here.
For real? Oh shit, it's for real! We saw other guys held captive here yesterday. I'm pretty sure they're from our school.
Yeah.
Most likely on Kamoshida's orders. It's nothing out of the ordinary. It's like that every day here. What's more, you two escaped yesterday. He must have lost his temper quite a bit.
That son of a bitch!
Ryuji?
This is bullshit!
Oh no.
You hear me, Kamoshida?
Doing that isn't going to open it, you know. Still, it seems you have your reasons.
Hey, Mona Mona!
Mona Mona, what?
It's Morgana!
Do you know where those voices are coming from?
You want me to take you to them? Well, I guess I could guide you there. But only if he comes with us.
Yeah. Let's go, no way, why me?
Yeah.
Why me? Like, why?
I just want to get a better look at your powers.
Fine, Morgana.
Even if you don't agree. I bet this guy will go on even if he has to do it alone. Are you gonna leave him?
I never said that.
It's settled then.
Oh man.
For real? Thanks, man.
Yeah, sure, yeah.
Alright, let's do this.
I guess
follow
I have
me.
To. Alright. We're going back in. This is not good.
Now then.
Alright. Oh wow. That was something. Something really weird is going on. This music. Pretty nice. I like it. And yeah, it looks like this is gonna be the end of this episode. As you can see, I've been using my microphone. I wonder if it sounds good. I haven't heard it yet, so I don't know. Like the video if you like this microphone, or comment. But yeah, this episode we escaped. We met Ryuji. We met Ryuji like properly, and we also got Komoshida half naked or something. And then Kay unleashed his true form, that big fiery guy. Things are weird. And then we met Morgana. It's kind of weird, but I'm trusting him. He's pretty cool. And made it to our first day of school. Got in trouble. And then we met Komoshida and that girl. And then something weird, some kind of weird relationship is going on with both of them. It's so weird. And then, yeah, Ryuji just wanted to go back to confirm that it was real. But yeah, and now we're about to go back into the castle for some strange reason. We don't know. Ryuji's just so curious. So yeah, that was episode 3 of Persona 5. Hopefully you've enjoyed. And yeah, don't forget to like, share, subscribe for more daily content. And I'll see you next time. Bye.